Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I am 4Bro playing Crash River. On this video, we're gonna showcase crossover event Combatants will be dispatched and KonoSuba. First, let's take a look at the daily quest. On the daily quest here, we got this fuse explosion. It's a basic quest. First clear, get 10 polygons. Make sure to clear this daily quest and get this blue unit here. Blazing Sparkle, Megumi and Rose is cost 63. Human Unidentified Offense Type. For my personal opinion, the skill is very, very powerful. Damage to all enemies 2 million. And have this skill bind to self for turns. Okay. Get this unit daily to increase the bugs and bug max and to unlock all the abilities. Alright, good unit here. Okay, next, let's take a look at the events. There's a lot of crossover unit on this double crossover. Combatants will be dispatched and KonoSuba. First one is Trembling Twin Multipets. It's a basic wizard quest. Reward unit here is 6 stars. Mobile Fortress Destroyer Duo. Alright, nice. Next, Impure Water is a basic and ultimate quest. Reward unit here 6 stars. Chimera of the Water Rustle. Next one is an Alice Invader is a Wizard Ultimate Spectra quest. Reward here is get this iris and can exchange at the exchange store to get more of crossover units and resources. Next one is KonoSuba here. Bane Ruler of an Ancient Castle. Alright, basic legend quest. Reward unit here is the Proud Duhala Verdia. Alright, it's a green unit. Next is Welcome to My Dungeon. It's a basic wizard quest. Reward unit here is 6 star Devil of Foresight Banner. Next, also a KonoSuba crossover here. An Oath Upon This Magic Blade. Alright, reward unit is 6 stars Cursed Sword Welder Mitsu Rugi. The last one is Save This Trial. It's a basic wizard quest. Reward unit here 6 stars Prosecutor of the Kingdom Senna. Alright, all these units do not need to awaken. Alright, we're gonna showcase an Alice Invaders. Get this iris here. Alright, we got Ultimate Wizard and Spectra. Spectra is available on the 7th of June. Alright, it's next week, Tuesday. Alright, we're gonna go for Ultimate. Energy cost is 40. Alright, let's go for the blue unit. Alright, here. Okay, here we go. Make sure we got the counter unit and boost up attack. We all go for animals. 3 battlefield in total on this ultimate quest. A lot of junk. Alright, junk. Okay, make sure you get junk abilities. Junk break abilities. Okay. Alright. Find a tab here. Okay, not that hard. Alright, the damage is high. Battlefield number 2. On battlefield number 2 here, let's see. More junk? Yes, it's more junk. And lock rate. Come on. Okay, rate is locked. That's terrible. Okay, the bomb is not that hard. Okay, no damage. Oh, okay, the counters. Okay, let's go for the skill. Okay, boost up attack. Attack some more. Okay, nice. There we go. Come on. 43% is not going down, man. Ooh, there's a lot of junk. Make sure you got the ability one, junk breaker. Okay, final battlefield is a boss battlefield. Alright, and this boss is terribly strong. Okay. Here we go. Skill. Laser, clear out the junk, man. Boost up attack. You need to boost up as much attack as possible. Okay, nice. Okay, the CVV drops 4,141 counts. Okay, the 35% is going down. Got 2 more HP to go. Alright, let's speed up here. Yellow to CP, yes. We need to go for the CP. Boost up attack here because this guy is so high damage. The boss is high damage. Alright. Okay, one more tap, final tap. 100% is going down. Yes! And finally, the last HP. Okay, boost up defense. Terrible here, man. Terrible. Okay. Oh my goodness. Our counters, we almost die. 10% HP left. Alright. Oh my goodness. Alright, and we have cleared these quests. We've got Iris as a reward. Okay, let's take a look at the item exchange using the Iris. There's plenty, a lot of crossover unit at the item exchange. Alright, let's go for item exchange. The worthy to exchange is the three unit here. Belial the Great Flame, Lilith the Dark, and Scheming Princess Tilis. No, not this. Alright, this the first one. Alright. Very beginner friendly unit. Beginner friendly unit. Make sure to exchange this for a beginner player. And this also, Lilith the Dark. Alright, good. Ability one is Protect and Junk Break. And the next one is this. Human Scheming Princess Tilis. Human Unified Recovery Types. Alright, got recovery happening on this unit. Nice. So that our team is more durable on the battlefield. The rest are very super average units. And we got Giga Healing Fruits, Giga Vitality Fruits, Giga Attack Fruits. Resources to limit break the unit more on the health, recovery and attack. The ducks here is to increase the level for the units. The Giga Transcendent Fruits is to limit break the units. And the Angel Ducks here give a lot of experience for a particular unit that needs a lot of experience to level up. And we got Neuropons here, also can be exchanged at the exchange store using the Iris. Okay, to Neuropons are used to increase the bugs so that the unit can unlock the abilities. Okay, and Mode Risky is to release the mode such as this cost 63 unit here. Yes, this mode 1, this is the thing, using the Mode Risky to unlock this mode 1. Alright, that's all for this showcase on this crossover. I hope you guys enjoy this crossover. Combatants will be dispatched and KonoSuba. More events on the next week. Drop a like if this showcase helps you out. See you guys next video. Bye bye.